like, subscribe and on the notification bell.
And guys, hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Friends, Jonathan Burkhardt scored a goal against Augsburg. Sorry for the pronunciation of the name. Once again, I will say Jonathan Burkhardt scored a goal against Augsburg team, guys. Now, FSV Mainz is leading 3-2 against Augsburg, guys. Jonathan Burkhardt scored a goal against Augsburg. Now Augsburg is 0, FSV Mainz is 3. What a great start for FSV Mainz team against Augsburg, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video, guys. On the notification bell, subscribe the channel, share this video for all this type of update. Once again, I will say Jonathan Burkhardt score a goal against Augsburg team. Thank you very much for watching this video.